Alright, so we're back in the Elder Scrolls Online. With Sarah the Young, our Breton Templar Battle Mage, or just Magey Mage. Light Armor, Destruction Staff, level 48. Just beat Molag Bal. Got the soul back. I'm gonna quest across Stormhaven. Because we've defeated the big bad of Elder Scrolls Online, so. We'll do. Can't seem to get ahead here.
I'm rather busy right now.
Not really on the way, but let's go check it anyway.
Okay, well, I have no idea what this is, so let's see here. Da, da, da. Upstairs. Up the stairs we go. I'm playing with Lysara Leone, our Breton Templar Mage. Beat Molag Bal last stream.
course, I'm doing it the hard way. We gotta return money, obviously. We can't just keep it. Just make sure we got all our stuff done. Do one more. Nice. Let's get rid of that one. It's one less thing we have to do. Dreamless staff. I was able to get rid of two items. And now we're good. Because jewelry's done.
Don't get too many seasoned warriors. Yes, I remember him. Who could forget a name like that? Fontbonne, you have his inheritance? That's certainly something he'll want to receive. I'll send word out to get his location. Thank you. I'll make sure that gets to him, too.
Wow.
That was, for some reason, really worth it. Wow, and I got the increased experience. So... Yay me. All right. Let's talk to Velast. We got that quest out of the way at least. That's a bonus. It's not gonna show up on my map anymore. There's a big old circle around the city. And that's a good thing.
Shalador found you. Good to see you again.
I've deciphered the spell.
Excellent. It's been fascinating to work with Shalador. Even though he can't read the book, he's been an invaluable resource. I had to decipher layers upon layers of meaning hidden within the tome. Yes, speak with the Archmage. He's meditating on... Auriel, watch your steps. I'm there. Not much. I came... Of course, Adept. While investigating some... Ivea, it's called. In ages past, it was... He still won't tell me what happened. I gather there was... A genuine pleasure.
Hey.
Many pursued.
Magic is like strong wine. If you're not used to it.
The brazier is ready. The Lost prepared it precisely. We're having trouble opening a portal directly.
I think it's at least fair to do the Mage's Guild.
Ah, right on time. I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever show up. My lord seems to derive amusement from my annoyance. Just a moment, mortal. Lord Sheogorath asks that you perform a task first. A fork and a staff. Please do try to be quick. I'd say, at your leisure, mortal. But I expect I have more time ahead of me than you do. My lord is certain he lost his utensil somewhere in Skyrim. It was during a visit to his friend Korthor in Vulgengrav. That was... My lord visited with Korthor a very, very, very long time ago. Really? It's an heirloom. My lord is quite fond of it. Has a bit of magic around it, too, I think. The fork excites and synergizes magicka around it. When held in the hand of someone more notable than yourself, it can produce dramatic results. In your hand, it might be suitable for conveying roast beef to your mouth.
I'm done with roast beef to my mouth. Delicious. You think with Sheogorath, though, it'd be cheese.
Never forget that smell. A dragon priest's tomb.
Lock, pick. Lock, pick.
Perhaps the fork is here as well. Old Korthor set up an ice barrier. This place is known as Vuldengrav. No, not to Vuldengrav. But Skyrim is littered with ruins like this. Leftovers from the age when dragons and their priests ruled my people. In my younger days, adventure. That chest. Perhaps the fork is in there.
My priest will make quick work. Lofty Nuki.
The shadows move, Adept. Watch
haste
yourself.
Our steel.
Oh, charge.
Eyes to the sky. Another group.
No matter. Come, face me yourself.
There, the ice barrier is down. We can get through.
The fork is mine.
The fork's mine.
Dear you.
Attack!
Dumb mortal. Let's not waste time, shall we? Hmm, I see. Now, for the Prince Malia.
Was able to jump to 55,000.
Courage brings victory.
As I expect. What can I?
What can I?
Beneath this. What sort of arch?
What sort of arch?
The essences. Imbue them into one of the scarab seals.
Who dares disturb my slumber?
Good. Now to collect four more.
You'll never best my generals.
My life for Malia.
Rashomta's statue will be marked with the spider seal.
You'll never reach Malia.
Zadina's statue should have the scorpion seal at its base.
A lucky feat, mortal. The staff is still mine.
crystals hum with power. Go to the center. You should find the key to Prince Malil's tomb there.
You dare open my tomb? Come then, and feel the scythe blade!
Let's go find a problem to solve, and maybe get paid for it.
Agreed.
Insect, you will never hold the staff. Never!
Like 76% of the way done with the Fighters Guild, like leveling it up, so that's pretty good because it's only to 10.
Another success? Very well then.
Very well.
It's funny to actually. I wanted to whack Sheogorath with the Wabbajack, and I did.
I have little time to waste.
A bit rusty, but handled as promised. Once it's yours, it'll send you straight back to Tabri.
as we're going back to Tamriel to finish up this quest of the Mages Guild.
Ah, you've returned. Excellent. The Circus of Cheerful Slaughter? That's quite a title. I'll begin my research in.
All right. So we jumped to 86,000, and restoration staff for some reason increased to 10. Because I used the Wabba Jack.
Adept. We sort of. Velast has translated Sheogorath's tome, but we're having some. Velast is working the problem out of the Shornhelm Guildhall. See you there, the Mad God.
Oh yeah, we got a ring to check out. So those are all players.
You made us proud today.
Made us proud today.
Our ranks have swelled
Our
in recent.
Swelled.
It's a verbal. Clearian's a good.
Clearian.
Oh, the.
Oh.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
Is there something I can do?
Marge, Ergalag, and I have been selected to curate a challenge. The difference is Marge's demeanor. Make your entrance.
I get it.
Yes, as I said, the the crew did not. It was my idea.
I've left the chat.
Scrub,
you
best stay back. We
back.
Are speaking of blood and glory,
blood
for we are undaunted.
We are undaunted.
Did she now?
Did
she must.
Now?
My
she
comrades look worse. The fungal grotto.
The
western. Sure of yourself, eh?
Sure of yourself,
fine,
eh?
Fancy breach.
Fine,
don't let some.
Oh, so it's a daily quest. Okay. Well, the important thing is, we jumped up to 110,000. That's right. Doing very well for ourselves. Let's see. Cool. We're not going to take on that daily quest, but now that I know what they are, we're good. We are, however, going to deliver this message. Because I'm a good person. I have lots of experience points.
What can I do for you?
Rough luck.
By the way, what's my money situation? 65,000? Okay, we're nearing it. Let's see here. I still got 6 more quests to do here. That's crazy. Done all the delves, though. Just seeing where I need to go here. Okay, we've done that one already. Going to the Old Mary Dominion after this. That's kind of cool. Find Counselor Zurich. Done everything yet? That's not good. And not only that, look at what I found.
Nice. So we've done a Mage's Guild and gotten that, so that's cool.
Careful. That one looks dangerous.
Oh, it moved. I'll go after. Good job, Bastion. Knock him back on his ass. Oh, I almost died. That would have sucked. Instead, I live. You can have whatever treasures here, lady. I just wanted one thing, and that was to mess that guy up. It's all you.
The day is ours.
Character 129. So I need about 50,000. And the good news is I got that. So I got that, and I got that. That's two things I needed. Let's just head towards the thing. I got a feeling I'm better off. Okay.
What do you want? What do you want?
I have a fine selection to choose from.
I know you. You're the one who saved Miranda from that awful husband of hers.
Pretty awesome. Nice. Okay. Well, they're gonna give me the option. I'm going to take it.
How can I help?
How can I help?
You?
Okay.
Let's see what's around the next bend.
Don't question my orders. Just tell the commander we need more soldiers and more supplies.
Yes, General. If you say we need them, then we need them.
It's good you're here. The general says the battle has not gone as bad as he hoped. I told him.
The general. We need everyone we can get. You're just in time. I need it. It does. And by Moloch, we've been trying to break through. I brought my bow. Because it was our chieftain is in Rar. Some of us do. Some Iron Hands come from us. Both. I fought. Because it was Brett.
Don't worry, he's clearly on the up and up. Absolutely no possession by Vermino whatsoever. We'll never have that issue again. Running over here now.
Well, that didn't work. What went wrong? I'll tell you what went wrong. I was trained to fight ogres, not rocks. Did he? If you can make.
Miss me. Oh, you got me. You got me that time. That time you got me. You got me.
Tell your soldiers to stand down, Sergeant. When the reinforcements come, march south.
Stand down? What do you mean? This is our chance to finish the ogres off.
Sergeant Olfen's impressed. Says you've got guts. Ha! There won't be. The ogres.
No remorse. Fight through it.
No.
Ah!
That is how you wipe out an ogre threat. Heck yeah. I need 12,000 more to get to level 49 here. And then stuff's gonna get interesting.
They made their choices, so be it.
To go.
You did it. I couldn't believe it when I heard the crack. I searched through the rubble. Was just about to give up. After what you did.
Yeah, you probably do. I made about 90 gold there.
So you survived. I worried you were buried along with the ogres. I don't know. When he heard the cavern collapse, he declared mission accomplished for the Iron Hand ogres. But then he ordered me to muster the troops and prepare to march on Wayrest. I don't understand what happened to the general, but I will say he just hasn't been himself. They're just upstairs.
Place.
The omen has pulled Gardner. Praise the
Azura. I was losing faith. You were right about General Godron. The omen of betrayal has the General in its grips. He was going to betray Emmerich and attack Wayrest. This was Vermina's ultimate.
It sounds like her omen has been twisting the General's mind, convincing him to betray King Emmerich. I suspected the omen was manipulating events toward that end. But by defeating the Ogre, no. Vermina and her minions still have the General in their grips.
So, we need 185,000.
Are you stuck or choosing to remain still?
Don't question my orders. Just tell the commander we need more soldiers.
Yes, General. If you say we need them, then we need them.
Sorry, General. We can't deploy so many against the Iron Hand Ogres. Why do you ask for 3 regiments?
Vengeance. Emmerich, trust me. I can make Wayrest suffer as Orsinium did. Allies, but don't forget who's in charge.
Of course, General. After we sack Wayrest and kill the king, you can have the city. We just want the people. You fought so hard. All for nothing. You will die in this dream.
Kill the beholder, kill the beholder, kill the beholder, yes we will.
You're a fool to cross me, mortal. I wish your presence in Quagmire. Come to me. you mortals. Always such high aspirations. You dream of interfering with my plans, but it is a fantasy. Do you really think my manipulations would be so vulnerable? You are not even a hindrance. The success of the Omens was never critical. This was a daydream. The nightmare begins now. You fool. You protected your general, but you sacrificed your king.
Once again, you return safely from the dream, bringing one of Vermina's victims back with you. General Gardron seems to be feeling himself again.
King Emmerich? That is bad. We just received word that the king has fallen ill. It cannot be a coincidence. Vermina is raising the stakes. You cleanse this.
I pledge my life to helping King Emmerich, and to destroying anything, anyone associated with them.
That's cool. Time to go into them thar hills.
What?
I see you too, asshole. Like it's in the ground. That's okay though, there's tons of it around. So there's four. There's another one in the ground.
Excellent.
So we got that.
Proceed and come to my shrine.
Be there momentarily. We need wisps. Come on.
3 and 4.
Yes, this dust will return the light to my shrine. Bring this and the stone when you come to my shrine.
Okay. Run like the wind, Bullseye. Oh, don't shoot them. Brother Perry, what's up?
I'm starting to feel like Azura's using you as her champion. First.
Follow the lights to my shrine. Smite Vermina's foolish servants as you come.
I've actually been to your shrine up there.
Sheath your weapons. The battle is won.
Up, probably not your best time.
The day will be ours.
Gotta find Azura's shrine. In order to do that, I gotta go through all these cultists.
This was once a glorious shrine, but time and these fools have defiled it. Come, cleanse the shrine, and we shall speak.
Okay.
Well, you've done well, Morty. You return my dream shard. You vanquished Vermina's omen. Indeed. And King? Yes. Vermina has pushed too far this time, and she must receive her comeuppance. I will.
Comeuppance?
Extricating your king from her clutches will be far more difficult than it was with the others. This time, she has unleashed her own consort, Galthus, the Night Terror. It consumes King Emmerich's mind, blocking your entry. I will give you a dusk stone to penetrate the nightmare. But defeating Galthus will be another matter.
This message.
You've proven to be talented and resourceful so far. Let this be another test of your strength. I'm sure you'll succeed in serving me faithfully once again. Go now, mortal. Go save your king.
Go save your king.
And teach Vermina to keep her hands off what's mine.
Alright. I'm gonna talk to Abbot Dirk. Let's see here. Character. 47,000, so I need 140,000 experience points still to hit my champion level.
little less than that now. We are sprinting. Trying to save time. Where is he? Is he all the way back in? Oh. Okay. He went all the way back to Wayrest.
This place is special to me.
I've done all I can. The king seems to slip further away every hour.
Further away every hour.
A dusk stone. Fascinating. I've heard of them, but never seen one. It's said that Azura once used a dusk stone to break the barrier between day and night. Maybe it can also penetrate the barrier between waking and sleeping.
I almost Let's find lost out. Faith.
The night terror. Hermina's own consort. Then this does not even compare to the threat the omens represented. A night terror. His name was once Golfis, and he was Vermina's lover. Now he is her champion. I suppose you must. But be warned. The night terror takes many forms and has countless methods of inflicting pain and fear.
Yeah, we're going in. I do like that, though. It's actually a very cool loading screen. King Emmerich. I remember this. I'm gonna gain a lot of experience points in here, probably.
Stronger moves. Your reign as High Lord has come to an end.
I'm taking Damask, Udra. We've been friends for years. How can you just betray me like this?
Yeah. Where's that fire? Fighter skill's gonna be happy with me in here,
that's
I think.
Last of them.
You loved me. If I've lost your support, then I have lost it. You loved me. If I've lost your support, then I have.
The prisoner must pay for his crime. It is the only way to restore order to the kingdom. Treason. His actions would have destroyed the Daggerfall Covenant. He has been found unworthy in every way. He deserves to die. But I am King Emmerich, the new King Emmerich. Unworthy weakling will be gone, and I will take his place.
Why did you make him leave? I was this close to reaching the peace of death. It has just been a jest. Daggerfall coming, Daggerfall king in my life. I was never worthy to be king. I'll die.
No, I wish that were true. It was the other life that was the dream. All that business about this is reality. Fear, bloodlust, betrayal. In my heart, I think I always know. No. I'm not falling for that again. A million times you've shown me. To hope is to suffer. Why don't you just kill me and have done with it? Tell Gorthis to come back. He can take me. He can be me. Just end this nightmare. Mocking a broken man. That's love. Even for a creature of oblivion. You know where he went. My castle. His castle now.
Yeah, 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 you aren't really blah, blah, blah. What are we doing? 77,000? All right.
I went between the wood there. Nice.
They made their choices, so be it.
When the Night Terror has sight stormed, General Godrun will obey me again.
Yeah, you just got whooped.
For glory!
You should have chosen your opponent better. Taking it to him right now.
I rue the day my father gave you my hand in marriage. You're not worthy of being my husband, and you're certainly not worthy of being my king.
Maria, I don't understand. I know you don't. You loved me. If I've lost you, I'll survive.
Here's a thousand, there's a thousand. $4,000 now. Let's make it 105.
Come and take us. Come and take us.
turned around, which is fine. It gave us a bit of separation, it looks like. Messing around so you could do your thing. Now you're bothering. Now you're on your own. I can't help you. Maybe he already has it. Where did that put me? 113? Nice. I guess I might have the same idea I did, and just running around. Because there's a lot of experience points to be had. Level 50 is the goal. Might finish off Stormhaven. Definitely the main quest. Let's see here. Yeah. The main quest is definitely getting finished. Let's get out of here and free the High King. We did well, we got Fighter's Guild increase. I did a ton of Fighter's Guild increase at Cold Harbor. They didn't give me any experience when you become basically a god and wipe everyone out in one hit, but it gave me Fighter's Guild experience, which was awesome. 118. Okay.
marriage.
You're not worthy.
Come and take us!
And you're certainly not worthy of being my enemy.
I don't understand. I know we went for political reasons, but I thought nobody actually came to me. I thought you loved me. I've lost your support.
That's over with, I suppose.
From 118 to 125, just like that. I mean, that you'd be foolhardy not to take advantage of this. Plus, I'm getting Fighter's Guild. Plus, I'm getting equipment and money. Easiest decision made in the entire game. Well, that guy was just running around doing this because why not? Well, she didn't get over it. Forty-one.
Tell me quickly and truthfully,
well,
how do we fare?
They're calling for you to surrender, Your Majesty.
What in Oblivion just happened? Something changed. It's going to be bad, isn't it? It all dead? Truly. So, I can still be Emmerich? I can still be High King. I don't know I deserve that at this point, but if I've lost your support.
I would speak to you again, mortal. Come through the mirror to Quagmire.
Yeah. We've entered the Quagmire there.
You can't compare to her. It's over.
Oh, yes, me. How can you be so cruel?
Cruel? Now that I see you clearly, it It's a wonder I'm so lenient. Be gone.
I'm impressed, mortal. You navigated my nightmares without losing your... Of course you will. You have slain my consort as well. I'll get over my loss. But I think I'll keep you here for a while in his stead. Perhaps we will. You have certainly proven resourceful in the past. Even if you escape quite a
while... The Daggerfall Covenant was a mistake. We can't trust the Red Guards. We must remain vigilant. The Red Guards could be plotting against us.
Haste our steel!
Life isn't a fairy tale, but sometimes villains.
I got it past the Dion Guild. Cool. That was kind of the goal. Where'd it go? Oh, there he is.
I asked Abbot Durak to go downstairs because I wanted to speak with you for a few moments alone. Tell me. Frankly, I wish your memory was as hazy as mine. What I do recall, I'm rather ashamed. I am the King of Stormhaven, the High King of the Daggerfall. I am too, and I owe you for that. And more, really. You were the one who acted nobly in there. Not indeed. For the sake of Stormhaven and for the sake of the Daggerfall Covenant as a whole. Enough dreary talk, though. The good news is that Vermina and her Daedra are gone. Come with me to the throne room. There is no suitable reward for what you've done. Sorry to say it, but your success has probably earned you more responsibility than reward. You'll be hearing, bah, are you always so damn noble? You need to lighten up, my friend. Perhaps this will lighten your spirits. It's a small token of my appreciation, but one I hope will serve you as you have served me. You're a hero. Speaking to you, Rivenspire is the real problem. The quibbling between the noble houses there's, and then there's the personal matter. That damn guillotine. For reasons you might recall, I want it demolished. I've given the order to Captain Ernell that on your way out of Wayrest, I would ask that you ensure it. Your help with both these matters is much appreciated. Honestly, I deserve it. So it seems. Maria actually can. Well, yes.
Your Majesty, I humbly beg your forgiveness. My mind.
I understand that saving my husband is just...
years I've known.
And so we meet again. Tabitha and I were actually just on our way back to the Abbey. We heard Abbot Durock was here, so we came to tell him that the shrine was cleansed.
Oh, it's you.
I like the way your crown looks. If you just put it a little straighter, it'll fit perfectly on that perfect little head of yours.
Aha! Uh-huh. So, why, yes, of course, yes. Take it down and burn it. The king told me this was of the highest priority. I'll admit, I thought he was joking, but...
Dude is weird. But we got to 158,000. We still got 43 minutes. Alright. We've technically finished the Covenant, so that's good. So in 2 days, we've beaten Molag Bol and Stormhaven quests. Pretty good couple days. Alright, and everything else? Up for deconstruction. Got that to 25. Got that at 24. Make sure you didn't do anything stupid. Okay. Inventory.
It sure is a fine time. Sure is a fine time.
Listen to me for just a moment. It's very important.
No, it really isn't. There it is. Pack merchant. I mentioned how well we've been doing? Like, it's insane how well we've been doing.
Greetings, Sarah. A moment, if you please.
I sell.
I will be right back. Sorry about that, I just grabbed a quick lunch. Had some ravioli.
I recognize you. Sir Hughes wanted me to convey his regards. honor to you and your house, Sarah. Oh, my lord, Devaith, your aid in exchange for a sizable stipend. Devaith Fear seeks a powerful artifact and requires a companion. He insists you are the only candidate worth considering.
Okay. We don't want to talk to Devaith Fear. We do have one more quest line in here to do, I think. No. Okay, we did end up beating that. That everything is beat. Okay. That's a house, okay. That's not a possible thing for me to do yet. So I've done everything fairly possible. We did pretty well here. 4 is 6 and 14 is 16. Overall, though, I am pleased. We are heading towards this area. It's a Weeping Giant Way Shrine. Okay. I'm pleased we finished Stormhaven. It is complete for the most part. Like, we'll come back and do random things, obviously, when we beat the whole thing. We'll be looking for skill points and stuff, because obviously we have all the DLCs to do, which is awesome. Like, I love the fact we have so much to do. I legitimately do. I love this fact that we have this much to do. It's actually an exciting prospect to me. And we're about to max level. So we finished Stormhaven today, and maybe we hit max level. Okay. Where is... There. We head this way. And we're crossing over into Bankara. Like I said, I've beaten this whole Covenant. I've beaten more. The only one I haven't beaten is Aldmeri Dominion, so I'm kind of excited that's the next one we're going to go to. Like, everything is just, I don't know, this game's exciting me right now. I'm excited. And other games just aren't holding my attention, so we're on our way. Reached Evermore.
I tell you, things grow darker here by the damn hour. Reachmen are right down there. Came in by boat, took the lighthouse, and now they're crawling up in the woods to assess our defenses. And our orders are to just sit here and watch. Captain Hurens fought the bastard's leader before, Strassnok. He says we're outmatched and we have to just wait them out. I say the captain's a few links shy of a full chain. With our defenses weakened, we can't risk waiting. Absolutely. Captain's ordered us to hold back, but not you. And he did say we need more outside help. Morale's been down in the dung heap since King Aemon died. If you can lop off this Strassnok's head, it'd be an inspiration to the men. I won't lie to you, friend. Things are grim. The king and his heirs are dead. Our forces decimated. Crows are everywhere. People have lost hope. Bring Strassnok's head to Captain Huron at the south gate.
That'll be a big win for us. The king's brother, Duke Renchant. He's at least acting as regent right now. Should have been Queen Argella who took over. But she's not been herself. Understandable after losing her husband and her children. But the people miss her. I wouldn't say that. They just don't know him. Renchant's doing the best he can with what he's got. He's taking action. He's the one who put Captain Huron in charge of defenses. I'm trying not to hold that against him, though. I shouldn't talk bad about the captain. He's probably the right man for the job. He's a Nord, and he's fought the Reachmen before. With most of our officers dead, we've only had so many options. We had to have someone new. Sir Jarnet?
Poor old soft.
He was escorting Princess Alara when she got ambushed and killed. Jarnet would have been better off if he had died there too.
I thought
the Queen was going to have him executed. He got off lucky, really.
So here we go, we have 11 quests to do here. 6 delves, 6 enemies, 3 anchors. Alright, so we have stuff to do.
To on!
Yeah, we're fine. Business. Okay, nothing there. Be nice to see what I'm doing. Werewolves, huh? Alright, well, we'll deal with them too. Bones for your necklace? That's weird. You're weird. Well, they wanted his head. Oh, what was the skill book? It increased my two-handed to 7. Nice. Array skill books. Let's make sure your equipment is sound. Oh yeah, it's not even close. Okay. Yeah.
So you're the one wreaking havoc on Strassnok's head? Choicebones.
Yep.
Somebody buy this crazy bastard a cup of mead. You like to cut off Reachman heads, you've come to the right place, my friend. You met Duke Wrenchant? Good. Take your own.
Cool. Told me to bring his head. So my crazy ass did. Haha, you're in the gallows.
If you have a moment, I would appreciate a word. Pardon my intrusion, but I would speak to you on behalf of Queen Argella. I am her handmaiden. He is. The queen stepped aside, but she remains the rightful ruler of the kingdom, and she still cares deeply for its people. Even, quite frankly, she's concerned about the city's defenses. But of course, her majesty, I know her, sadly. By no means, if we knew that, just vague, with the city in such dire.
Talk to you all in a minute. I want to get this. Things aren't always what they seem, and it's really hard to navigate the city because I haven't been here in forever.
Can't you see I'm having a drink with my friend here? With Fifth?
When there's no knowledge in the tops of towers, one can witness the large of you from on high. But one must the light. Shadows. But only there can be a secret.
I can barely see anything. I think the provisioning upgrade, though. One hand and shield upgrade as well. I'll take those.
Yes. Why is it so freaking dark? And why am I not allowed to carry a torch? It's very annoying. I'm very much annoyed. Okay. Walk away from that, because... Head toward the stocks.
This is absurd. I've committed no crime. They're just gonna leave me here. I would say to rot. I will never get that chance. I'll be speared through when the city is... For speaking the truth, nothing more. The Imperial Army has just conquered the largest because I have just come from Hollandstan. The Imperials infiltrated the city and seized it overnight. They enslaved half the population. Do the same here. They said I was...
Silenced! It is the people!
Okay, it's still in the city.
I heard that they discovered a
river
floating above the library of dusk.
Like, never getting out of here. It's just constant.
Such pain, such pain.
So much suffering, so much death. Like my husband and my children, this soldier gave her life forevermore. I wish I could offer her more comfort, but many others are enduring similar loss. Oh, of course. Glerica told me. I hope you'll forgive her. Her intentions are good, but she misled you. That request was not on my behalf. She can't seem to accept my decision to step aside and let Duke Wrenchant handle all matters of state. I would, but at another time. I hope you understand. Losing my family. I just need time, and I believe this is how I can best serve the people right now. If you have concerns about security, though, thank you for respecting my wishes. Perhaps you can convince Glare.
So a duke seizing power and a queen who doesn't want it. That's always a good start. There's the stairs. Importantly, here's all the forge. All right. Found it. Got a ton of inventory space right now. It's just, I like to keep it that way. We're at the point now, we're around 150, where inventory space is breathable, which is good.
But to get it done.
You're dismissed, Captain.
Uh-huh. You must be the hero whose bold deeds Captain Huron was just recounting. Retaking the lighthouse may seem trivial, but at times like these, it's huge. Say, you look like someone I've been hearing from. As I expected, your reputation precedes you. You've become something of a legend in the kingdoms of the Daggerfall Covenant. You're certainly welcome in Evermore. These are desperate times. Have you seen? Indeed. Then by all means, tell me what you discovered. Oh, yes, I'm well aware of this. It's unfortunate, but the terms the guild demanded were downright rapacious. Furthermore, the number of mercenaries they could actually muster was almost insignificant. I opened our gates to the refugees, but there are limits, and that man was completely mad. Standing outside the castle, shouting that we were all going to die? The people of Evermore are terrified already. We can't afford such nonsense. So you saw those? You are very perceptive. The truth is that we found an ally to help defend the city. Yes, that is the ship that transported the supplies. There are more supplies being offloaded even now. Please, if you just listen, I can tell that you have an inquisitive nature, and I know your intentions are good, but I cannot risk revealing all my plans just yet. Suffice to say, I've found a way. I'm sure that you realize that with the Reachmen bearing down on us, I have a great many matters to attend to. I absolutely do not wish to be rude, but I must be going. Come back another time, and I will endeavor to answer all your questions. All right. If you cannot be convinced to let this go, you must understand, desperate times call for desperate measures. If those Reachmen take this city, they are going to kill every man, woman, and child. Anything is better than that. Hear me out. A few weeks ago, Imperial diplomats made an offer. They have a deal with the Reach. If we surrender the city to Imperial authority, we don't have a choice. And at this point, you don't either. As I said before, the Buell...
So, you're surrendering the city because you're a turd monkey. Got it. Good times, good times. There is a book there. Okay. Very good. Booster. He likes me a little more. That's good. It's good we become chum pals. Enchanting increases to 6. Good. It's always good to find skill books. Especially skills that you don't really use, but just nice to have those increase passively for no reason. It's starting to get daylight, which is nice. I wish I could sleep and make it daylight, but it's a MMO, so you have to just kind of roll with it. My bad, I went the wrong way. We're going this way. Yes. Yes. I do hope people are enjoying the many adventures of Lasara Leone. I know I am. She's been quite the entertaining character. I'm pretty sure we're out of advanced experience. We got 2 minutes left. Okay. We're fine. Like, that's not the end of the world. Interesting. Several things over there. But we're heading towards the ship because reasons. It was nice to find some skill books in this city that actually helped. It's rare you find skill books that actually have anything. You start hitting level 49.
Hey you! What are you doing slinking around my ship? I don't remember inviting you aboard. Make your business quick, or you'll be picking seaweed out of your teeth. No, you don't, and I don't mean to let you. Only crew and special guests down there. Go ahead, then. Take it. Go down there and get yourself killed.
That's always a positive thought. Yeah, go down there and get yourself killed. No one cares. Did it. We're level 50. Immediate.
I think perhaps I had our assignments wrong. I should have checked the stocks and sent you to check. I shouldn't have come here on my own, but I had a feeling the Duke was making bad decisions. Of course, calling this a bad decision would be an understatement. If we don't do something, he's going to hand the city over to Imperial. The Queen is going to have to take charge. If this doesn't knock her into her senses, I don't know what will. We need proof, though. Can you untie me and then look around? Anything to prove what they're...
I am ready to claim my reward. You see, I have no bonus because it's really bad. But I did get 10,000 gold, which is good. There we go. There's my Breton. Let's check out our builds now.
Let's see. Champion. Precision check. Eldritch Insight. Check. So there you go. Not really worth it. Or this, I fall all the time. It's terrifying. Reduces the cost of sneak by 1%.
So there you go. Let's just see.
You just missed it. The ship's captain left the ship and headed toward that alley to the south. The Gorbelly bastards! I knew. I'll go and find sir. I'll go and find sir.
Your cargo's unloaded, and I'm here for payment. I hope you don't come to regret this, Yorin.
If I come to regret this, I'd probably be dead anyways. I don't expect you to understand, Captain. Here's your payment.
Thanks. When are you and your allies making your move? I want to make sure I'm long gone by then.
Warming everyone up at the weapons cache in the South Alley in just a few hours. So I'd set sail right away. Kind speed you, Captain.
Yeah, my maximum stamina is only 12,000. Aren't looking great. Just see it. We'll get there though. Major hit to our capabilities, though.
Why must I suffer, sir?
Somehow I had a feeling I'd see you again. Tell me.
Oh, come now. You can't expect me to believe. I can't believe what I'm reading. How could Renshin be such a fool? Has he given up on defending the kingdom and decided to accept? Of course not. I can blame myself no less. I'm the one who trusted the fool. If the Imperials take Bankrai, it will be a fatal blow to the Covenant. We can't allow Renshin to do this. Smart girl. Gods. After you've ensured this. No, he needs to watch his.
Oh, I'm getting. I don't know why. I've pretty much broken it, that's why.
promise you.
Ah, another sharp-minded citizen. Strength. That is the only thing that will stop the invaders.
Anything you can give.
One thing is sure.
Here's someone who's seen a battle.
Here's someone who's seen a battle.
Help us. Help us take the city from the Covenant. And we will usher in a new day. A day of security and self-respect.
I'm just glad there were some survivors at the mill. It could have been so much worse.
Even the Duke has acknowledged. Ah, did you hear the voice of reason and come to listen more closely? Simple. Surrender the city to Imperial control. If the Imperials have evermore, the Reachmen cannot attack. You will survive, and even better. Surrender now and weep.
Anyone else? Okay.
You, friend. I did. I'm sorry it had to come to this.
Underestimating you was their last mistake.
Can you believe this? The Duke's apparently run off to avoid facing me. After what he's done, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Tell me though, is the city safe? Have the Imperial spies? Excellent. Then dealing with the rat I let into the castle is all that remains. If we can just find whatever hole he's scurried into. No, but what about Sir Jarnet and Glerican? All three of you deserve a medal after this is done.
No. Glerican. Glerica is gone? But why? She was an innocent young girl.
I know the Imperials were heartless, but do they have no honor? Yes. He's actually most likely to be down in Aemon's private rooms. Unworthy swine that he is. Will you come with me? I could call the guard, but it might be better if you and I just deal with this.
This queen is no nonsense.
Bastard, I rue the day I gave you the throne. What you've done is nothing less than treason.
Sabotaging my plans,
and destroying any hope.
Reachman's numbers? You think you can take them all on yourself? You cut off one head, but there are thousands more, and they are barbarians. You've doomed them.
Whatever it was, the alternative was death.
Listen, there's nothing more to say. If you expect me to apologize and plead for mercy...
Very well, then. Argella, my fate is in your hands. You know I made the only rational choice.
I wouldn't call it rational, Wrenchant. I would call it cowardly. Aemond died defending this kingdom, and you'll die for betraying it. Now that he's been dealt with, we have real work to do. Please, meet me outside. Thank you for dealing with that situation. I know it wasn't pleasant, but life just isn't always a pleasant thing. Certainly not in my case. Nevertheless, we have responsibilities we cannot simply ignore. Glerica taught me that. And I know, I feel partially responsible for her death. But if I give in to remorse or sorrow, I would be doing her a dishonor. From now on, I'm going to honor Aemond's legacy, rule as he would have, as he and Glerica would want me to. No matter what the future holds, Evermore is deeply indebted to you, as always.
Is that the sound of battle I hear? The Imperial's tricks are undone, but your stone city will still fall. Through crow's eyes, I spy. You don't need a crow's eyes to see us. Use your own. Look around. Do not spy my armies now. The sooner your fate is decided, the better we will all. I am queen of these lands, not that weak woman over there.
I hope you'll forgive me for being blunt, but under the circumstances, there's no time for social niceties. I am still in awe of what you've done to save the city.
I've pretty much done nothing in this kingdom. I've only completed two main quests. But I did put the queen back in power. And I hit level 50. But I'm gonna call it right here. Because I need to get some things done. Because I have to work tonight, so... Probably I'm done, so maybe. Might play a little later. We'll see. I'll probably hop on here a little bit, but I'm going to do some things first, so I'll talk to y'all later and see in a little bit. We've accomplished enough that I'm not totally angry, as you can see. Hit level 50, so that was important. Our gear is completely outdated, so we're going to have to work on getting some gear, but we'll get there. We'll get there. I will talk to y'all later. Alright, this will be up on YouTube as well later. Enjoy your day, everybody. I'll be on a little bit later. Too much laters. Bye-bye.